speech on the benefits of alternative energy sources. The benefits of alternative energy sources is speech for students and children in English. Ladies and gentlemen, today I would like to talk about the benefits of alternative energy sources. Fossil fuels, which have been the primary source of energy for decades, have been linked to negative environmental and health impacts. This has led to a push for alternative energy sources that are sustainable, renewable, and have a lower impact on the environment. Some of the most promising alternative energy sources include solar, wind, geothermal, and hydroelectric power. One of the most significant benefits of alternative energy sources is their lower impact on the environment. Unlike fossil fuels, which release harmful greenhouse gases into the atmosphere when burned, alternative energy sources do not produce harmful emissions. This means that they can help to reduce air pollution, combat climate change, and protect the health of both people and wildlife. Another benefit of alternative energy sources is that they are renewable. Unlike fossil fuels, which are finite and will eventually run out, alternative energy sources can be continually replenished. This means that we can reduce our dependence on non-renewable resources and move towards a more sustainable future. Alternative energy sources also have the potential to create new job opportunities. As the demand for renewable energy grows, new industries and jobs will emerge. This can help to create a more diverse and resilient economy and provide new opportunities for workers. Finally, alternative energy sources can help to reduce our dependence on foreign oil. By producing our own energy domestically, we can reduce our reliance on oil imports and strengthen our energy independence. In conclusion, alternative energy sources have numerous benefits, including their lower impact on the environment, renewable nature, potential for job creation, and potential to reduce our dependence on foreign oil. By investing in alternative energy sources, we can move towards a more sustainable and secure energy future. Thank you.